There's a place I go to when no one knows me. It's not lonely.
Hi, this is Teja Reddy. I'm from India, Andhra Pradesh. I'm studying in Kyrgyz Russian Slavic University, which is located in Bishkek. It is one of the most prestigious and topmost ranked university in Kyrgyzstan. It provides education in different specialties and in different areas. It is recognized by WHO, World Health Organization, and MCI, that is Medical Council of India. It is a joint jurisdiction of both the Russian Federation and the Kyrgyz Republic. The students, after the completion of the medical course, they receive degrees from two governments. One is from the Russian government and other is the Kyrgyz government. This university, it provides teaching in English medium, that is in English language. It also helps in the teaching of Russian language, which helps us to deal with the local Russians during the medical training. We have specialized classrooms and libraries which contain both Russian and English medical books for studying.
Hi, hello, namaste. I'm Karthik and this is Surya Teja. We are here to explain you about the hostel provided by our honorable Kyrgyz Russian Slavic University for us. Our hostel is situated in a peaceful area which is near to the main city and far away from the outdoor disturbances. While coming for outdoor appearance of our hostel, it has a rich look with an open gallery which is provided with 24x7 focus CC camera. Let's enter into our hostel.
This is the entrance room and here we are provided with mini cupboards in which our shoes are kept. Let's walk into the hostel. Right now, we are in the corridor. Coming to the safety and security regulations of a hostel, every corner is provided with a CC cam. Not only inside, from the outdoor to the room door, every person entrance is recorded and reviewed.
Day to day, I'm blind to see and find how far.
To lead a hygienic life, we are provided with the clean bathrooms and toilets. We are also facilitated with the washing machines and refrigerators in the each floor. And this is a fabulous kitchen. The word fabulous mentioned by me due to the delicious food we taste over here. This is all because of a fantastic Indian cook named Chandra.
This is our room. It's a double bedded room. Here we are provided with a cupboard in which our clothes are kept. Not only this, we are also facilitated with an air conditioner and a window for open ventilation. Unlike other hostels, our hostel is provided with a television set. The main motto of television set is to increase our communication skills. As you all know that Bishkek runs in a negative temperature, here every room of our hostel is provided with a heater, which can maintain a standard temperature inside whatever the temperature outside is. Not only inside the room, everywhere in our corridor we are maintained with heaters to centralize the heating system.
This university not only provides best education but also encourages the students to participate in other physical activities like sports, music, dancing and other physical cultural activities. We are having dean office for all the foreign students here. We are also having polyclinic. Students can visit the polyclinic in case of any kind of illness.
Hi, I'm Jayashravani Umri. I'm from India, Andhra Pradesh, Kakinada. This is our Kyrgyz Russian Slavic University hostel. Our hostel is provided with double bedded and multi bedded rooms. Even some of our rooms have attached washrooms. This is our room. We live 3 members in this room. Our room is very spacious and we feel very comfortable with our room. There's a place I'm going. No one knows if I breathe real slow. Let it out, let it in. It can be terrifying.
Also clarify. We end where we begin. Dear friends, we invite you to study in our Kyrgyz Russian Slavic University. Our staff are excellent doctors and teachers. We've got excellent clinical bases, laboratories, hospitals, and medical centers where foreign students may have great opportunity to brush up their clinical skills. Thus, studying in our university, you will realize your
dream to be an excellent doctor. Hope to see you again. Good wishes to you and your parents. Thanks.
I'm pleasure to study in this university. I mainly thank Dr. Gadi Naresh sir, Sandeep Chaturvedi sir, Ishwari Narayan sir for providing us one of the top universities. Thank you.